It's Triple J Hottest 100 winners Murray and Lockie from The Wiggles.
Hey, guys.
Huge congratulations, legends. This is the good news that we have needed. Murray, has it sunk in?
Not really. It's I've kind of been listening to Triple J or Double J since the late 70s, and so to be, you know, number one on the Hottest 100, who ever thought that would happen?
I mean, Lockie, I have to ask how you guys celebrated. I've heard rumours that Murray's having to, like, throw back the Powerades today. Has it been a big celebration?
No, it was just a really nice little celebration with the team at ABC Music and the Wiggles themselves. It was so special. It really was. Being in the studio last night with the whole Triple J team was really something really cool.
OK, so we're off kids' TV now, so how did you actually celebrate?
No, it was pretty quiet, actually.
Murray, you guys are the most successful kids' band in the world. You've played Madison Square Garden, you're in the ARIA Hall of Fame. Where does this sit amongst all of those achievements?
Well, it's right up there. Just so amazing, and especially because it's voted by the public, the Triple J listening audience, who were our audience, you know, 20 years ago. So, to get to this point, it's right up there. It's a huge accolade.
Just to show how huge this really is, previous winners have included Nirvana, Oasis, Billie Eilish, ooh, and Tame Impala. Can you actually retire now?
Oh, I don't want to. We're having way too much. Yeah, last night, Kid Laroi and, you know, Justin Bieber were number two, so it was kind of...
They're number two. Did you get that? Number two.
I assume you've sent them both a DM saying, suck on that.
Never. No, they're great. Yeah.
Well, Murray, people have been surprised to hear you guys even pick a Tame Impala track and the track Elephant. Why did you choose it?
Well, it's Australian, it's a brilliant track, it's about elephants, you know, that's pretty wiggly. Yeah, it's just a great track, and it was a real challenge for us too. It's quite a complex song, so we just thought it'd be great to give it a go. And Lockie was probably a bit more involved in the early stages of it.
It was really fun. Kevin Parker's come out just again to say how much he loved it. And if someone had said 10 years ago that Elephant would be played by the Wiggles and win Triple J, he'd ask for his money back and not believe it. So it's pretty cool.
OK, but you have sung a lot about a lot of different animals in the past as well. Is Henry the Octopus feeling a little bit overlooked? Is he a chance for a reprise?
No, he's in the Hall of Fame, so he's untouchable, that's fine.
Good.
Gentlemen, I'm going to ask you a question, and on the count of three, I would like you both to answer at the same time, please. As we all know, Triple J Hottest 100 is voted for by the Australian public. Did you vote for yourselves? One, two, three.
Yes. Of course we did.
The Triple J audience are obviously fantastic, but they can also be hipster wankers. Is there any chance that we are going to see the skivvy revival amongst annoying teens with shit haircuts?
I hope so. I think the skivvy is great. And I retired from performing with the Wiggles in 2012, but I still wear skivvies.
I am also in a skivvy right now as well, Murray, so I don't quite know what to make of Tommy's thing. He might actually also be talking about my hair.
I think Georgie might be auditioning to be a Wiggle right now.
I actually am. I'm the orange Wiggle guy, so, you know, next cover that you're looking at doing, hit me up, because you are celebrating 30 years of the Wiggles this year, and you've got a new album out. We know that Elephant isn't going to be the only song you're going to be wigglifying. What else you got?
Oh, we got it's a two CD rewiggled album. So it's some of the songs we're taking on some of the songs, but also a lot of those artists on Triple J and wonderful Australian artists are doing covers of a lot of the original Wiggle songs as well.
And the other part to it is, as Lockie said, we've recorded a whole bunch of great songs from Bohemian Rhapsody to Pub Feed by the Chats to what else, Lockie? Umbrella.
Yeah, Umbrella by Rihanna.
And some other ones. Sunday Girl by Blondie. So, and putting a bit of a Wiggle spin on things.
Well, Rewiggled is available for pre-order now. All the info is on our website, along with some very exciting tour news. Murray and Lockie, huge congratulations on your massive win, and thanks so much for chatting with us today.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.